The APGAR score is a simple way to objectively determine how well a baby is doing immediately after birth. It is measured at 1 minute and 5 minute intervals. It helps to determine whether the baby needs resuscitation and might need to go to the NICU. We look at their appearance, looking for pink torso and extremities, a pulse above 100, their grimace or response to stimuli. We actually want them to be crying, how active they are, and their respiratory effort. Each of these things are scored on a scale of 0 to 2. A score of 8 to 10 is normal. 4 to 6 indicates depression in normal vital signs. These babies will likely need some help after birth, and a score of 0 to 3 requires aggressive resuscitation like a transfer to the NICU. Let's look at an example. Let's say a baby's 1 minute APGAR was a 9 because they weren't crying vigorously. At 5 minutes, we check them again and the baby is pink all over. That's a 2, that's great. But her heart rate is in the 90s, so she just gets a 1 for that. She's still not crying vigorously, but she is responding to stimuli. That's a 1. She isn't very active, her movement is limited. That's also a 1. And her breathing has become irregular. That's also a 1. So her total score at this moment is a 6. We see the baby's APGAR has dropped from a 9, she was doing great at 1 minute, down to a 6. So we know something isn't right. This baby is going to need more detailed attention and possible resuscitation. I have 2 kids. One of my children, my son, was born. APGARs were great, no issues at all. My daughter, when she came out, she refused to cry. The obstetrician was having a hard time getting her to cry, and her color was off. She still had a healthy, she was healthy and everything was fine, but she actually had a little bit of a low APGAR and everything turned out fine. So this is just a way for physicians and the medical team to have a very objective way. We use these checklists to make sure everyone's on the same score. So you don't say, hey, they're a little bit blue. No, you can say, hey, their APGAR's a 6, their APGAR's a 9, their APGAR's are 4. And then we can further assess and all work together as a medical team to treat the patient.